Lead vocalist of Smash Mouth has entered hospice care. TMZ reports 56-year-old Steve Harwell has reached the final stage of liver failure due to his struggles with alcohol abuse. Harwell's manager tells TMZ Harwell likely has only a week or so to live. According to the report, Harwell had been hospitalized receiving treatment, but is now back home in hospice care surrounded by family and friends.
Video game.